What we know of Starry Stonewort is that it likes the mid-level 10 to 15 feet of water, all the way up to 4 feet, and then it will grow. And what we've seen in the past is that it will grow and grow and grow and take up the whole water column. So all you have is Starry Stonewort in that area. And you can't boat through it, can't swim through it, and it's just depressing to have.